was a whole locker full of it. I stashed some out some.
Ugly.
Seems like a bad idea.
Also, control point nearby.
Time to move.
Agent, Odessa and I will run you through this one. The hyenas have a stockpile of riot gear at the old police station. Armor, smoke grenades, that kind of thing. If we can recover those supplies, then they can't use them against us.
And more important, we can use that stuff against the hyenas and the true scientists. I wish I can join you in this one, Agent. Good luck.
That's it, right? I hadn't even picked up a gun before this started.
Device detected.
Once I recovered, it didn't take me too long to figure out just how shitty things were. How little those guards cared about the lives of the people they were supposedly guarding. It was pretty clear that they weren't keeping other people out. They were keeping us in. Me, I like going where I'm not supposed to. Tell me to stay, I'll be gone in a heartbeat. And when I figured out they wanted me to stay in that hellhole, even though I've recovered, I figured it was time to move on. I found a way out, and I took it. It took something else, too. A purpose. I'd seen too many people with nobody taking care of them. Too many people with no meds, no blankets, and no clean water. I was going to get those things for them. It didn't matter that no one else cared. I did.
Detected. device detected. Agent in need of backup. Portable device detected. Device detected. Portable device detected.
Not everyone wearing the orange is as good a person as Lau. She got hurt, she stuck it out, and she found a way to help. Some others, well, they got their feelings hurt and decided to go rogue. They took all the gear and training they'd been given and they went their own way. Sometimes they even took out other agents. The worst of the lot's a guy named Aaron Keener. He'd as soon kill you as look at you. And he's playing a long game. He's got Amherst tools for cooking up a new virus. And he's got a hostage named Chernenko who can show him how to do it. Oh, and nobody knows where he is. So if Green Poison 2.0 pops up around these parts, you'll know who to thank for.
device detected.
We can't rely on the grid. If we want this to work, we have to generate our own power, solar and wind. I haven't seen any wind turbine props lying around for you. There are other ways to harness wind.
Yeah?
The lightning. We use a balloon and the magnet effect. The sun. Or maybe...
Numbers we don't want the division picking us.
Bad idea, bro.